but Udall Park is now Tucson property. Now, previously, the Bureau of Land Management owned the park and then leased it out. Congress recently approved the transfer, which means the city of Tucson can now manage that East Side Park. The